Why don't the Insecticons attack us? Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
Disengaging the first sub-generator now.
First sub-generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub-generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Great news!
to be off point from your destination. Please reconfirm.
Surrender, Decepticons! This is your only warning. Not even close.
Generator. One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
Get off!
Shut down the sub-generator.
Now to shut down the primary generator.
Thank you. one gets by the Constructicons.
Control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proud Star.
And finally, the diodes tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings
will die!